woke up with a feeling like the city doesn't sleep in winter.